Managing cancer treatment during the coronavirus pandemic poses a variety of challenges for cancer centers. A major concern is that cancer patients are often immunocompromised. That means there is a higher risk to developing a viral infection like COVID-19.
Cancer patients are more susceptible to COVID-19, especially older cancer patients, patients with advanced cancer, or patients with post-chemo radiation therapy, and those with hematologic malignancy.
Doctors question whether keeping the cancer treatment uninterrupted is more crucial than limiting patients from potential exposure to the virus.
Most patient and doctor appointments are shifted online, but necessary procedures such as surgery or cancer screening like CT and MRI are still ongoing.
Cancer treatment centers are trying to find the best approach for patients to safely access treatment while ensuring reduced risks.
So we take safety precaution very seriously. Our hospital staff, including doctors, nurses, and other stakeholders, must have daily screening for coronavirus symptoms and wearing PPE before entering patient room.
I'm Angela Liu, reporting for Temple Update.